Hola! Welcome back to another vlog. This time, it's sunny Gran Canaria. Oh, there's something missing in this. One second. There you go.
Oh, hey guys.
Pretty a little good. Bit more complete. I knew there was something missing. Big gorilla. So I'll give you an idea of what the view here looks like. It's designed to make you not leave. You know, it's mesmerizing. Doing something a little different today. We got a set of adventure bikes. So first of both me and Bob. But we're trying to head out to the center of Gran Canaria on a bike. We don't know if we'll make it that far because it is really windy. Different conditions than what we're used to. But I mean, like, it's a struggle just driving in a straight line here. It's so bloody windy.
It looks really easy when you're riding, but for some reason, crosswinds and anything are hidden, and when it hits you, you just can't focus quickly either. The bikes are shaking as well. They're lovely to ride, but they shake like shit.
They don't provide them with the full touring set on them, even though they're touring bikes. And the helmets are, say...
Yeah, the open face helmets are really, they're comfortable, but they're uncomfortable. They don't support any aerodynamics. It's just sit there just for safety.
That's when it literally travels in and it shakes between you and the edge of the helmet.
The other side of it as well is when we're riding the bikes, the mirrors are shaking, the bike's shaking. You're too busy concerned about what you can't see as to what you can see.
It's all mountain. As it goes up, it gets colder and windier. So we're not sure how much. It's technically 15 miles away, but it can take a good couple of hours to get there. But
the conditions can change immediately. We were told yesterday that going up the mountains, it could end up being 5 degrees.
that's
a big change from 35 to 30 that we're used to right now.
But on the plus side, apparently when you get to the peak, you get a clear view of Tenerife. So if we see it, you'll see it. Join us.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached, head is matted black, got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now nah, can't nobody tell me nothing.
Spend a lot of money on my brand new guitar. Baby's got a habit, diamond rings and Fendi sports bras. Riding down Rodeo in my Maserati sports car. Got no stress, I've been through all that. I'm like a Marlboro man, so I keep going back. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't go.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
All right, so we made it sort of central-ish of the island. It's ridiculously high, but ears are about to pop. Bob had a little drop.
Yeah.
Fell off his scooter.
Bicycle.
Bob's got the F800 GS. Tough bike. I mean, he dropped flat. And all the way, I think the damage we can find is a little bit there.
That's about it.
In all fairness, we are in unfamiliar territory. The roads are really steep. So this is my bike, the 850. I don't think you could even, we hardly ever get out of second gear. The roads are so small and tight. I think she's less than a year old, this one. So let's give you an idea of where we are, what this looks like. I'm not a fan of heights, by the way. Just want to put that out there. But it won't stop me from partaking in a challenge. Ooh, look at that. Ooh. It's a valley of light. Bit of bad news, I'm afraid. We've discovered that there was a lot more damage on Bob's bike than we initially discovered. You see that? The end of the handle's broken off. And Bob's not handling it very well. Let's go see how Bob is right now.
Biplane.
It's okay, man. These things happen.
I'll talk to me. I will be up on this mountain because of you.
On a bright note, we've stopped at this.
It's great though, good food.
Local restaurant. We didn't understand what to order, so we went with, like, you know, your traditional chicken wings and chips, which I'm pretty sure are not traditional by any means. To give you an idea of where we are. This is what we're starting.
That's an amazing view.
This is a chicken.
That's where they get the chicken wings from.
That's some random delivery guy with a basket in the back of it. This is Uber Eats, Gran Canaria.
Say hi, Alberto.
Oh, hello, mate.
So,
thank you very much.
Is that food?
Yeah, mate.
Real chicken wings, like, from real... No, everything's real. It's just that freshly cooked. Homemade fries, chips, salad,
food, drink.
Yeah, the lad's enjoying his food. Say hi.
The chicken tastes different.
It's because it's fresh.
It's not flavoured.
It's fresh. And it's fried. We're used to Dixie fried chicken, which is shit.
What? It's nice and cool, you should try and eat it.
It's just a go.
Rise, man.
The border and into the city. You and I could both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living.
You got a fast car, fast enough to ever fly away. We gotta make a decision. Live tonight, live and die this way.
the bottle, that's the way it is. Said his body's too old for working. His body's too young and took like his. Mama went off and left him. She wanted more from life than he could give. I said somebody's got to take care of him. So I quit school, that's what I did. Here in a fast car, we go cruising, entertain ourselves. You still ain't got a job. Not work in the market as a checkout girl. And all things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. We'll move out of the shelter. Buy a bigger house and live in the suburbs. You got a fast car. See it fast enough so you can fly away. You gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way.
Version of the peak. We got completely lost. Take a look.
Hey guys, so we finally got to Sun Peak at some point, but it's an amazing view. It's been enjoyable.
Look at that, look at that. So, and we still have about 30 miles to go. These girls have been good to us. Not fault them. Perfect for this kind of terrain. But would I buy one? Maybe not. Take it in. We did say if we reached the top, and this is the closest we're gonna get, is that we would have a victory cigar. So, cheers.
Cheers.
Later that same evening.
Sing it to me! How do you feel about that?
I'm okay with it.
Camera ready.
Go! Oh my god.
No. Yeah.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I tell you what, you've been climbing the walls, Leo.
Oh, I got to record the peaking. Oh.
Yeah.
How do you feel right now?
Fucked, mate.
Talk to your audience. Is anything down there? No. I feel for you.
Babe, what's in that?